The summons to come on home. And when my body is in the grave, don't think that I'll be there. I won't be dead, but living in the place Jesus went to prepare. And after all is said and done, know that my last earnest prayer is that my loved ones be ready someday to meet me there.
Story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. Oh, that is black gold, Texas tea. Thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. Kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. He said, California is the place you ought to be. So he loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie stars. to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back again to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Beverly Hillbillies, that's what they call them now. Nice folks, y'all come back here.
Swallowed hard and I heard somebody say, well, who are you? Oh, and there he stood in the door of that shack, and his beard and his hair was long and black, and he was the biggest man I'd ever seen. When he spoke, his voice was low and deep, but he just didn't frighten me, cause somehow I just knew he wasn't me. He said, what you doing snooping around my place? And I saw a smile come across his face, so I smiled back and I told him who I was. He said, come on in and pull you up a chair. You might as well since you're already here. And he said, you can call me Joshua. Joshua, Joshua, what you doing living here all alone? Joshua, Joshua, ain't you got nobody to call your own? No, 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 no. We talked till the sun was clean out of sight. And we still talking when it come day. Him, I was all alone, so I said, yeah, when he asked if I'd stay. Oh, we grew closer as time went on, and that little old shack, it was a happy home, and we just couldn't help but fall in love. That big black dog in that little old shack, sitting down by the railroad track, it's plenty good enough for me and Joshua. Joshua, Joshua, why, you're just what I've been looking for. Joshua, Joshua, you ain't gonna be lonesome anymore. No, no. You're late.
A time when you were my own. We were so happy in our little home until you decided you cared not for me. You made the break that set us both free. You started cheating, running. We're talking all over town. They said that my loved one was trifling on me. You made the break that set us both free. Another
You gotta leave me now. You gotta go alone. You gotta chase a dream, one that's all your own, before it slips away. When you're flying high, take my heart along. I'll be the harmony to every lonely song that you learn to play. When you're soaring through the air, I'll be your solid ground. Take every chance you dare, I'll still be there when you come back down. When you come back down. Turn. My greatest fear will be that you will crash and burn, and I won't feel your fire. I'll be the other hand that always holds a line, connecting in between your sweetheart and mine. I'm strung out on that wire. I'll be on the other end to hear you when you call. Angel, you were born to fly, and if you get too high, I'll catch you when you fall. Catch you when you fall.
Thank you. If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Calling
me.
StationInTV.com. Worldwide access to live shows and archives of brilliant on-demand performances from some of the top names in music for one low price. Bluegrass and beyond with folks like Rhonda Vincent, Billy Strings, Mo Pitney, John Oates, Sam Bush, Molly Tuttle, the Poe Ramblin' Boys, and Michael Cleveland. The multi-camera, high-definition presentations from this world-famous bluegrass stage bring the feel of the Station Inn directly to your home. StationInTV.com.
How we doing out there? We are Sicard Hollow from right here in Nashville, Tennessee. We are honored to be here at the Station Inn for our debut show. What a legendary place. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Truly means the world to us. We got two sets of music for you lovely folks, and we're gonna go ahead and get to it, so thank you guys.
Assuring me that I am never alone. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Dan, can I get a tiny bit more of my guitar and my monitor? Just a little bit. Thank you. It before you lose it, hear the universe's music and find your voice. Time is precious and so is liquor. And if we're talking big picture, it'll get you drunk quicker than beer ever could. And the moral of the story is to wake up every morning feeling grateful for another day alive. And as the bottle gets lower and time starts moving slower, we'll just laugh and laugh until we die. I once was told to live in the moment, but I was lacking one component. All my faults I had to own them instead of run. I used to soak in somber silence, now I holler with the giants, and I'll conquer any tyrant standing in my way. And the moral of the story is life's true glory lies inside of your lover's eyes. And as you look deeper, you begin to see so much more than you.
Sing it.
Let's get a little bit more Will in his monitor.
Jump on in, it's time to flow the river. No.
troubles meet therein. Somewhere around the river's bend, somewhere around the bend, because the river knows which way to go. Trust in her, she'll take control. Surrender to the flow. It's a mighty fine day. It's a mighty fine day. It's a mighty fine day for river flow. that last lick. How's everybody feeling out there? And this is pretty surreal being up here on this stage right now. We're having fun, so we're gonna keep on going. Let my man Will sing one for you guys.
Thank you. Thank y'all.
Get a quick little tune in. Who said that?
school, now she's out on her own. Says I love you with all of my heart, my soul, and my mind. And that love will remain with the passing of time. Passing of time.
Send it.
We'll do one more, take a set break. We were supposed to take a set break a little while ago, but we kind of passed through that. So we'll do one more, take a quick set break, and then we'll come back with a second set. Time flies when you're having fun at the Station Inn, right? I thought it had been like 5 minutes. This one's called This I Know. You can travel, you can ramble, you can wander, roam, but if you stray from heart, you'll never find your home. This I know, this I know, this I know, this I know. If you stray from your heart, you'll never find your home. Well, I might not be the smartest, Lord, I might not be the strongest, but I know one thing's for sure. Thank you.
to yourself. Trust your instincts and you'll know to follow your heart. And my friend, you found your home. This I know, this I know, this I know, this I know. If you follow your heart, my friend, you'll find your home, you'll find your home. This I know, this I know, this I know, this I know.
Set of music for you folks. Thank you.
For a while, but as my eyes came into focus, I recognized a good smile. Oh, oh, Lord, why have you forsaken me? Got me down in Mississippi, where I don't want to be. Fell asleep with a guitar in my hand. I dreamed about the golden Mississippi,
the blues came walking like a man. Oh, oh Lord, why have you forsaken me? Got me down in Mississippi, where I don't want to be. Oh, oh Lord, why have you forsaken me? Got me down in Mississippi, where I don't want to be.
make a little round, I met little Sadie and I shot her down. Went back home, jumped into bed, 44 pistol under my head. I woke up in the morning about 9:30. The hacks and the buggy standing in line. Gents and gamblers standing around, taking little Sadie to bury in the ground. I began to think of what a deed I'd done. I grabbed my hand and away I'd run. Made a good run, just a little too slow. They overtook me in Jericho. Put me on a train and started me back, all the way back to the Thomasville jail. Had no money for to go my way. Had the papers in his right hand. 41 days, 41 nights, 41 years to wear the ball and stripes. Went out one night to make a little round. I met little Sadie and I shot her down. Went back home, jumped into bed. 44 pistol under my head.
Guess we're going to go ahead and get started the second set. Thanks for hanging out with us. We're Sicard Hollow, if you didn't hear us whenever we first started, but we're happy to be here, and we're going to get going, so thank you guys so much.
Tunnel when the walls are closing in. Every step from the darkness is one more to the light. Lord knows that I keep moving, but am I bound to? Thank you.
Mr. Will Heron on the mandolin, everybody. Gotta love him.
Silent cries of fallen vines and whiskey river lullabies brought me to my knees.
time is now, let's be the change. And the solution seems so far away, but soon it will be in our range. Cause I carry here with me a secret that was taught to me. I heard it softly on the breeze. It's so simple, don't you see? That if we work together peacefully, there's endless possibilities. Take my hand and walk with me. This world is ours, it's our responsibility to redefine our morality. Whoa. Through the silent cries of fallen pines and whiskey river lullabies, it brought me to my knees. Title track off of our debut album, Secret of the Breeze. If you don't know us and you haven't listened to it, it's out on all streaming platforms, so go check that out. And we got merch and everything for sale tonight. We're not done yet, though. We're going to keep on going. Get it? I love you, Taylor.
Thank you.
We're having fun. Are you guys having fun out there? If anybody's tuning in on the live stream up there at their homes, we appreciate you guys tuning in. Thank you guys. Thank you everybody at the station in for letting us do this. This is a big deal for us. We're very honored to be up here playing.
Give me a double Jack and Coke, shovel and a smoke, and I'll dig myself a hole and jump on in. 'Cause I drank up all my luck, and from the bottom of this cup, it feels like I ain't climbing out again. Well, it feels like I ain't climbing out again. So I ran to the edge of the cliff, and I jumped right off of it. Sometimes I just don't give a shit about much at all. Well, I somehow survived that fall, and with my broken bones I crawled towards the nearest bathroom stall, stomach sick with shame. Because
feels like I ain't climbing out again. Climbing out again.
Now we're gonna run that one back. All right, we got a couple more for you folks. Yeah, we got a couple more. Thank you guys for hanging out. We really do appreciate it. The table in the corner left, but we didn't know them, so it's all good. I think I know everybody else in here, so if you guys leave, I will know, and it will affect me personally, so I won't take offense to that.
Motivation, please come to me. Allow my tired eyes to once again see. Well, that fire inside has died, but I know it will revive. Oh, motivation, push me to the peak, to the peak. I wanna see all of my dreams come true, and you know I wish the same for you. Inspiration moved me brightly through my darkest days. I'm on my knees, friend. Motivation, come to me. Allow my tired eyes to once again see that fire inside has died. We'll be right back.
We got one more for you folks, and we're gonna bid you farewell. Man, this is surreal. Thank you guys so much, wow. It really means the world to us. Give it up for Dan Davis on the sound, everybody. Come on now. Man, sounds real good. Not because of us, because of him. The one that's about to come up, girl. Chill out, Taylor. You're giving away all of our secrets. I wish we would do that one for you. Was it Danny? That was for you. That was also for you. Not for you, Taylor. We're talking to Danny. You're so vain. You probably think this song is about you. If it's a secret swim situation, I'll be the one to float. I blaze my own trail when there's a fork in the road. Well, I'll take a piece of shit, just watch me turn it into gold. And I'll be damned if I live my life carrying someone else's load. Carrying someone else's load. Well, these trials and these tribulations are sewed up on my back. I've got me living on the road, I got my life in a knapsack. So I'll hop these trains until I disappear and ain't found again. I direct my strides where I can hide. I'm going with the wind. Yeah, I'm going with the wind. It's funny how these folks don't know my name. They're pointing on their fingers, saying I'm the one to blame. Well, I've done my time like a bad front line. I've hung my head in shame. My foot is touching steel. My foot is touching steel. Thank you.
Steel, the pedals to the metal, baby. Force touch and steel, touch the pedals to the metal.
That's all the time we got, folks. We're past 10 o'clock. Thank you guys so much. This has been such an honor. And wow, man, we're just, I speak for myself when I say this is just a great feeling right now. So please, everybody, get home safe. Come say hello to us. We need to be out of here by 10:30, so. Let me give it up for Matthew Riddick on the fiddle, everybody. Will Heron on the mandolin. Paris Gabriel on the upright bass. My name is Alex King. We're Sicard Hollow. We love you guys dearly. Thank you. Thank you.